Mr. Bean was making dinner. He is seen making fish and chips for himself and Teddy. While he was eating the chips, he asks Teddy that he wanted two of his chips since Teddy can eat. Mr. Bean took two of his chips. Mr. Bean wanted to watch TV but couldn't find the remote. He then finds the remote, but one of the springs comes out of the sofa. He tunes to a nature documentary about polar bears. However, he couldn't continue to eat when many springs comes out of the sofa. He needs a new sofa and a pillow too. The next day, he goes to the mall to buy a new sofa. However, a woman wanted a new sofa too and goes to the elevator to the 6th floor. Mr. Bean missed the elevator and goes on the escalator, but there was a lot of people and Mr. Bean tells them to hurry up. So, he turns the escalator speed to go fast. Mr. Bean finally is at the 6th floor and signs the number sign upside down. The woman was ready to buy the sofa but soon sees the number sign. She said wrong floor and goes back to the elevator. Mr. Bean finally sees the sofa and jumps on it with Teddy as soon a worker asked him to buy it. Mr. Bean tries to give £20 to the worker but the sofa costs £300. Mr. Bean goes home to see if he has more money but he only has £2. Mr. Bean sadly walks to a window when he sees a yard sale. He decides to do a yard sale. A little girl took Teddy but Mr. Bean took it because it was his Teddy and it wasn't for sale, causing the little girl to cry. Having second thoughts, Mr. Bean said it was for sale and only costs £1, making the little girl happy. Soon, Mr. Bean misses Daddy, so he crossed the road and told the little girl to give it back, but she refused. Mr. Bean gave £20 to the girl and got Daddy back. As he was telling Teddy off, a garbage truck came and stole Mr. Bean's stuff that he wanted to sell. A man was buying a stamp, so Mr. Bean said it was £300. The man gives him £300 and he was finally ready to buy the sofa. Mr. Bean goes to the mall again, but soon see a couple thinking the couple is gonna buy the sofa, but soon sees the worker from earlier. Named Norman S. name tag. So, Mr. Bean decides to be a worker and asks the couple the sofa smells and offer this small sofa. Norman asks Mr. Bean how it's going. The couple gets the cushion, causing Mr. Bean to get excited. He then jumps on the sofa and Norman asks him to get out or pay him £300. Mr. Bean gave Norman £300 and it was sold. Two people is carrying the new sofa to Mr. Bean's house. Then Mr. Bean said to throw his old sofa away because of the springs. They laughed and drove away. Mr. Wicket was unhappy with Mr. Bean and asked him to throw the sofa away himself. He then drove to the scrapyard but it was closed and then gets an idea about carrying inside the garbage place but it went back to his car, meaning he can't get rid of the sofa. He then sees an antique shop and puts his old sofa away. Mr. Bean and Teddy was having dinner again and want to watch TV but the remote is missing again. Then he thinks it's still inside the old sofa at the antique shop. So he went back to the store. He asked the worker for the remote, but the reliant ego got the sofa, making Mr. Bean mad and chase after him. Then it was revealed it was at the antique shop, selling for 10p.
Dude, you can't read a plot from the Mr. Bean episode. And also Mr. Bean sucks. You're almost as bad as Mr. Bean.